death announcement. The death is announced of Shamir Ali, aged 42 years, employee of Soros of Edward B. Bihari and Company, and of Lot 18, Section E, Bennett Dam, the Edward Village, West Bank, Barbies, who died on Saturday, August 4, at the Georgetown Public Hospital. He was the son of Eileen, known as Doc, and the late Azin Ali, known as Katai. Son-in-law of Juliet and the late Harry Lal of Mahaika Creek. Husband of Rewati, known as Julie. Father of Sharida, Shazad, Nick, Nikita, and Christina. Grandfather of Anthony. Father-in-law of Matthew and Mariana. Brother of 11. Brother-in-law of 10. Uncle of 20. Sorrow boy of 2. Friend of many. The body of the late Shamir Ali will be at his residence, Lot 18, Section E, Bennett Dam, the Edward Village, West Bank, Barbies, on Thursday, August 9, from 10 hours, for viewing and funeral service. Thence to the Morphy Dam Cemetery for burial at 15 hours. DTV extends sympathy to the relatives and friends of the deceased.